Let's make these women famous because they've been so sweet to me. Jessica and Lindsey.
Good thing.
Oh, ran out of ice.
Oh, damn it.
This thing is still on.
Okay.
Ba 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 ba. I'm sleeping and riding me a little good dream. Then only once I wake up on something that keeps knocking at my brain. Before I go insane, I'll hold my pillow to my head and spring up in my bed, screaming out the words I dread. I think I love you. This morning, I woke up with this feeling I didn't know how to deal with. And so I just decided to myself, I had it to myself, and never talk about it, and did not go and shout it when you walked into the room. I think I love you. I think I love you. So what am I so afraid of? Afraid that I'm not sure of a love there is no cure for. I think I love you, and that what love is made of. Though it worries me to say that I've never felt this way.
Make this woman famous. Be sweet to a dork like me.
I don't know what I'm up against. I don't know what it's all about. I got so much to think about. Hey! I think I love you, so what am I so afraid of? Afraid that I'm not sure of a love there is no cure for. I think I love you, and that what life is made of. Though it worries me to say that I never felt this way. Believe me, you really don't have to worry. I only want to make you happy. And if you say, hey, go away, I will. But I think better still, I better stay around and love you. Do you think I have a case? Let me ask you to your face. Do you think you love me? I think I love you. 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 Now I watched enough. I watched two TV movies about the Partridge Family. Each true Hollywood story. Now the question is, did he do Susan Day or not? I know he dumped her. Did he dump her because she was too sweet? Did he dump her because, well, just that's life? Who knows? We don't know. After. The story is crazy. Just watch the E! True Hollywood story. If you can find it, watch the Danny Bonaducci story, and then watch the David Cassidy story. And, well, David Cassidy, you're a man of my own heart. You know what I mean. He likes to drink. He liked to drink, just like his dad did. His dad liked to smoke, too. That's what killed him. Literally. I mean, literally. Watch the show. You just... Trust me. It's great, yeah. But I love you, Jessica. I love you, Lindsey. You'll never love me, that's fine. I know Lindsey's got a boyfriend. That's fine. It's going to break my heart when Jessica gets a boyfriend, too. I know you're going to, it's going to happen. I know it's going to happen. But let's make these two gals romantic figures. We don't have any romantic figures in this world anymore. It's too bad. Kind of sad. I'm glad. Too sad. So... thank you very much.